Ava and Olivia were born 3 months early, weighed 1.5 pounds each, and could fit in the palm of your hand. They spent 4 months in WakeMed's Level 4 Neonatal Intensive Care Unit, where they were nurtured and able to develop. Today, 3 years later, they're happy, they're healthy, and they're still a handful.